for a soccer tournament at Wilmington Beach. Alright guys, so I am walking out of my house right now, heading to the car. So I'm gonna tell you the plan right now. So first off, here comes my mom. So we're about to leave. So here's what it is. It's about a 4-hour drive. We might get stuck in traffic, so we're gonna get there at around 9:30 at night.
I love you.
Bye guys, love you. And then stuff. No, it's green tea. Where's the good stuff? Arizona watermelon. Shout out to Arizona tea because they have the best stuff ever. Yeah, let's do this.
865? Yep.
Alright, awesome. This should be enough.
Thank you.
Alright, no problem. Got this. Alright, thank you. Guys, look at this. I got this set up. So, look at this. Alright, here's what we have. We have my feet to go right there. Yeah, that's awesome. And then we have this chair up here, and it goes like that, and then I can still lean it down. All right, that's it, dang it. But look at this. I got this set up because I can just like sleep. And yeah. So we're at Burger King right now. We just got here. We've been on the road for about 3 hours now. We've about 2 hours left. There are 1.5, something like that.
Can I get an iced vanilla coffee?
Can I get the number 13 meal?
All right.
You want to be in my movie? You don't?
All right.
All right, so we just got our food. Alright guys, so I decided, since I'm in the car, I'm not really doing anything, that I might as well just get the shout-outs done now. So if you don't know, I posted a picture on Instagram saying comment for a shout-out, and I'm gonna shout out the people that commented. And I will show you guys their Instagrams right on here. Alright, so first shout-out we have Carla. You should follow her on Instagram. Here, let me hook the camera around the other way. All right. So first, we have Carla. Second, we have Lucas. You guys definitely got to check out Lucas, great friend. We have Layla next. Next, we have Jack, good friend as well. You guys got to check him out. Next, we got Andrew. You guys should definitely check out his Instagram. He's also a good friend. We have Julia Grubbs next. You guys should definitely check out her Instagram. Next, we have Nick Hughes. You guys should check him out. And then next, we have Trevor, good friend. You guys should definitely check him out. Then we have Logan, also a good friend. Check him out. And then we have my sister. So huge shout out to her because she's my sister. You guys should definitely check her out on Instagram. And that's really it for the shout outs. Make sure if you want a shout out in one of my other videos, then comment on the next photo I post, because I'll probably be doing another shout out like that. And yeah, I'll probably give out some more shout outs this weekend. I don't really know yet. But yeah, that was all for the shout outs, guys. Wait.
So who's with you and your mom?
My mom's with, she's getting down, packed. Yeah.
Who else is with your family?
Just me and my mom.
Oh, okay.
Nobody else came. Yeah, I'm gonna give it to her real quick for the house. Alright guys, so we just got to the beach house, and Aiden and Carter aren't here, but it's just me and Adam right now. And here's what it is so far. We have the kitchen. Oh, I got most of the stuff in already. And we have this. You got side, you have, whoa.
Yeah.
Alright guys, so I'm with Adam right now, say hey to the camera.
Hey.
You guys have this room?
Yeah.
This is literally exactly what mine, Aiden was like. We have a little TV right there. How do you get soccer coaches and teachers confused?
Because I think my teacher is
confused. Oh, by the way, so Jeffrey just got here. Jeffrey, say hey to the viewers.
Hey.
Say,
hey, camera.
Say something funny.
I don't know why.
Say something cool.
I like rice.
You like rice?
Yeah, a lot.
What? All right, guys, so it's now 1:57. It's almost midnight, and Aiden just got here, and then Carter just got here. He is Carter. All right, so we are entering Adam's room. There's Jack's sister. What's up, peoples?
Hey viewers,
100 subscribers.
Are you watching my videos?
No.
Oh.
I got you, Caleb.
You got
heck
me?
No. Oh. I'd rather watch Rice Gum.
Rice Gum?
You'd rather watch porn.
Jeffrey's intro was, he said, Jeffrey came in, and I was like, hey, Jeffrey, say something funny. And he goes, I like white rice. It's like cracking up. Say something funny for the camera.
Something funny for the camera.
No, say something funny.
Something funny.
Oh, I get it. That's a good one.
You didn't even answer back when I
was in the bed. All right, guys, so we just woke up. I'm just playing. Ballin. Snuggle. All right, so I'm on the beach house right now.
Does that mean I can drink beer?
Carter, Aiden, you're snuggling.
Smell like nipples.
69.
It's snuggle time. 69. What's 69?
It's where you push her head and her brother's crotch.
Sorry. You hit me with your... Hey, Britt. So this is the view. I don't know if you guys can see those. Yeah, you can. This is the view because I couldn't do it last night because it was kind of dark and yeah. Hey, Britt, can I have a chip?
Yeah.
Give me a chip.
So I'm going to change into my soccer uniform. 3, 2, 1.
Yeah. All right, so I need everyone. I need everyone to take a break from this video right now and go to the comment section and tell Aiden happy birthday.
Yeah, wait. Is it on?
Well, you should know that
no.
I've got you on my mind. Secret admirer. I've been
in this shot. All right, guys. So what are we doing right now, Aiden?
Going to the soccer.
Yeah.
Kids being all zapped with your energy off the Sunday.
Nah, we're good. That beach didn't wear us out. Nah, we're good. Hello.
Hello.
Hey, Jack. Hey, Aiden.
Do you take a shower?
Yeah, but only like
wash. Dang, dude. Jack, what if you bought a weave? What if you bought like a green? What if this was alcohol? Would you drink it?
It's yes.
Yes.
You would drink it if it's alcohol?
Yes.
That's crazy. I would grab it and be like, and then like drink it because yes. It's alcohol.
Yes.
Can I have some?
No.
But it's alcohol.
It's tea.
Okay. Try to flip off the camera with your cast. You can still do it?
It's freaking easy.
It's freaking easy.
I can do West Side. Wait, no, I can't. I
can do Blood. Can you do Blood?
I'm Blood Gang.
Nice.
I just know Wolf.
You know Wolf?
West Side.
Do it.
West Side. That's West Side.
That's West Side.
This is okay. Like
West Side.
I guess.
I don't know, that's West Side.
This is Wolf, I think.
Yeah.
This is Crips.
Crips is my favorite.
Alright guys, so we're showing you all the gang signs right
that
now.
Today.
Jack, shut up!
Rusty butthole!
Can I say something to the viewers,
like
Aiden?
Something to the viewers, Adam.
Do you guys want to see me naked? Just tell me in the comments below. If I get 1,000 yeses, I'll get naked for you guys.
Oh, let's sing.
Massive shout out to Aiden, guys, because it's his birthday.
Yeah.
Happy birthday, bro.
Massive.
Huge shout out to Aiden. All right, guys, they got him 3 dozen donuts.
Whoa.
Where are you?
You guys got 3?
Adam, why'd you steal a donut? Adam stole a donut.
What the heck?
Did you eat the donut?
Not all of it.
It's so funny.
Steal one. That's hot. You should. Alright, guys. So, we're about 30, 20, 15, 10, I don't know. We have something like that minutes left. And when that is up, we are going to our semifinal game. And if we win our semifinal game, we will go to our championship game. And yeah. Alright, guys. So, I got my leg stuck. I'm kind of retarded, so I got my legs stuck and I can't. I'm trying. Alright, so after a little while and a little bit of sawing on the wood and a little bit of oil, I was able to get my knee out. Yay! Dang. Alright, so anyways, we just finished our last game and we came first place. So what happened was I lost my voice first off, but what happened was we tied them 1-1 and then we went in the PKs and we beat them at PKs. And so yeah, I'm super pumped about that. No, I'm just gonna make my intro now. Alright, so this is the end of my video. We're heading off on the trip right now. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Remember, like, rate, comment, subscribe, just do everything like that. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.